Hi, this is Mike Negami, Lean Sigma Black Belt. In recent videos, I've often talked about the CTQ, Critical to Quality. For deeper understanding, I would like to introduce a very powerful tool, the CTQ Tree. You are supposed to convert your VOCs, Voice of Customer, to CTQ at the beginning of the measure phase. The CTQ Tree will assist you in making the process very easy. I'll explain how to use the CTQ Tree with an Excel template. This is the actual template. You can download this template from my blog site, econoshift.com. You'll fill out the sections from left to right. The first step is to identify critical customer needs. It's a good idea to ask your existing customers, what do you most expect from this service or product? Also, gather employees who are close to your customers, such as sales, customer service, and marketing people, and make them have a brainstorming session. Let's say that our most critical need is on-time delivery. Then type that here. The next consideration is what things can we do to satisfy the need. We call those things quality drivers. In the brainstorming session, ask this question. How can we satisfy this need? In this step, rough ideas are okay. Write down all the ideas your group came up with. After running out of new ideas, select only the practical ones. For our example, we've got 3 ideas. I'll type them in column B. There's no text box for the 3rd one, so while pressing your shift key, select the arrows and text boxes. Then, while pressing your control key, drag the images and release your mouse. You can copy them at the same time. Drag an edge of this line close to another shape. You'll see black points on the shape. Releasing your mouse on one of the black points changes it to green. Then the box and line are connected. Here is another Excel tip. You can very easily align and distribute multiple shapes with it. After selecting multiple shapes with your Shift key, click Drawing Tools Format, Align, and then select Align Left. Again, in the same Align, select Distribute Vertically. It looks better now. I'll do the same in the next column. This is the completion of alignment and distribution. By using this tip, you can write a flowchart beautifully and easily too. Lastly, take a deeper look at each quality driver and type the specific and measurable quality requirements in the next column. In your meeting, use this question. How can we measure each quality driver? The answers will be CTQ. There may be multiple CTQs for some quality drivers. Also, sometimes you don't have any measurable factors. It's okay to use non-measurable ones. You should put at least one CTQ for each quality driver. This is the completion of the CTQ tree, and our CTQs have been identified. Today's theme was the CTQ tree, by which you can convert your voice of customers to the CTQs that are required for process improvement. I hope it helped you to understand better the CTQ concept. Thank you for viewing. If you like my videos, please click the subscribe button. Thanks.